Hey guys, welcome back. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Rosie, and today is day number 4 of my 30-day Pilates workout challenge. We're gonna start with mountain climbers for 30 seconds. We're gonna take a few seconds to breathe. We're gonna go into Spider-Man crunches, so bringing one leg at a time to your side. Job. Take a few seconds to catch your breath. And we're going to go into a bear hold. So just coming up onto our tippy toes with our legs bent and holding there. Now with one leg extended and the other leg on the ground, we're going to do push-ups. Keep this very controlled. And we're gonna do the other side. Good job. We're going to go down into a plank hold. And now we're going to go into twists. We're going to take a couple of seconds to catch our breath. And we're going to come up into shoulder taps. Good job. We're going to take a break. And we're going to go into Spider-Man crunches, but this time we're going to fold our leg in. So when you crunch that leg up to the side, just rotate it in. Taking a little break. We're going to go back into that bear hold, but this time we're going to do kickbacks. That was a little difficult, so we're going to take a 30-second break. And now we're going to extend one leg and do toe taps. And the other side. And we're going to go into donkey kicks. And the other side. And we're going to take a little break. Next, we're going to do donkey pulses. So, pulsing that leg up in the air. And the other side. Now we're going to put our leg in that donkey hold position where it's bent, and then we're just going to extend all the way out and reach that leg out and come back in. Very controlled and slow. And the other side. Next, we're gonna do donkey crossovers and then a toe tap. So with your leg bent, crossing over that other leg and then straightening your leg out to do a normal toe tap. Good job, other side. And we're gonna take a few seconds to catch our breath. Next, we're gonna do extended kickbacks. So we're going to crunch that leg in and extend it all the way out, very controlled. And the other side. Next, we're gonna do lateral kicks, so just kicking straight out to our sides. And the other side. We're gonna take a few seconds and flip over onto our stomachs. We're gonna go into a Superman hold. Next, we're going to go into these swimming motions and make sure those legs are up. And we're gonna go into arrow pullback, so opposite arm to opposite leg. Next, we're going to do a Superman pulse. So doing that Superman hold and coming down and pulsing back into it. Good job. We're going to sit up and do arm circles. Next, we're going to do wings going straight up and down. We're going to go into pump downs with our arms bent. And now we're going to do overhead raises. We're going to do normal flies right in front of us. And lower flies, lowering those hands down, and make sure you're really working your back when you're pulling these back. Good job. We're going to flip over onto our back. Take a few seconds. And we're going to start with doing leg raises with our legs straight together, going up and down. Next is scissor kick, slowly going up and down. We're going to go into crunch roll-ups, kicking our legs up and out. And we're going to take a 30-second break. We're going to come up into V-ups. Next, we're going to do Russian twists. We're going to go into the V-up position and do Pilates with our hands out and going up and down. Good job taking a little break to catch our breath. Next, propping ourselves up, we're just going to kick out with both legs, bringing them both up at the same time and straight out. Next is flutter kicks, propping ourselves up. and scissor kicks. Good job. We're gonna take a few seconds to catch our breath and get into our next position, which is crunches. Next is cross abs. We're going to extend our arms up and act like we're holding a ball and crunching up. Next is crunches, sliding our hands up to our knees. And we're gonna do heel touches going side to side. Good job. Take a few seconds to catch your breath. And we're going to go into bicycle crunches. Now raising our legs straight up, we're going to do toe taps. Now cross taps using one arm at a time. Good job. We're going to take 30 seconds to break. Next, we're gonna do starfish crunches, but in a bridge. So we're gonna come up into that bridge, extend one leg out and the opposite arm out, and then we're gonna crunch up to meet in the middle. And the other side. Next is full sit-up cross abs. So one leg out, opposite arm out, and we're gonna crunch all the way up doing a full sit-up. And the other side. We're gonna go into side crunches. And the other side. And lastly, we're gonna go into a bridge hold. And a bridge pulse. And that completes day number 4 of my 30-day Pilates challenge. I'm so, so proud of you guys for making it all the way through this workout, all the way through 4 full days. And I'm so excited to work out with you guys tomorrow. So make sure you come back for the next video. And I'll see you then. Bye.